We'd like to apologise to viewers in the north. It must be awful for them.